see, guys.
Well, we do these Artenemys pieces, and we've been doing them.
We've got a lot of junk paint here from the back of the paint store, as
since
you can see.
1999. Look, it's already pre-mixed up. So
we got all junk paint, all for free. All junk canvas, all for free.
Our clothes were
all for free.
That's one of the tenets of Artenemys, is that
you don't
really
spend any money.
It's a non-monetary until the piece is done. Then it's all money.
We've been known as the prophets of the apocalypse, but prophets with an I.
No, with a F.
I found a whole gallon of this stuff.
Look at this. This is the weirdest.
Yeah, that's almost like, you know, palette knife thickness.
Is it gelatinous? Or
all this paint comes from the back of the paint stores, and different people gave it to us over the years.
Our technique is to do it wrong. Because you're not supposed to mix oil-based with water-based or anything like that, but we do it, and that's what gives us our great Artenemys patinas known worldwide.
And that crackle glaze. But we must get on with the painting because we've been waiting all day for this, just to have you here.
Thank you.